Welcome back to Am I recording? Yeah. Okay, welcome. Welcome back to Sanic 4 episode 2. We're back here. I'm planning on finishing Act 2 and Act 3 and probably the boss in this one episode. So hopefully. Also I learned that you don't need the red ring to get you don't need the red ring for the for a chaos emerald. You just need 50 rings. So I feel stupid. Boom. No. Well, I messed that up. That sucks. In this game, everything can be broken. Yeah, everything in this game is pretty much broken. Okay. What the f- okay, apparently. Okay, that works too, that's cool. No. Oh my gosh, this, everything about this broken. You cannot convince me otherwise of this entire game is broken. Convince me that this game is not broken. Beep. Okay. I'm looking for a red. You know what? Screw the red one. Just screw it. I'll do it in my one. I'll do it if I want to do a 100% run. That's this stupid one. Oh my god. Oh, Tails is dead. Tails did sign up for this, though. Haha, loser. All right. Okay, I forgot that thing existed. I forgot that part existed. Yeah, thank you. No. Damn. Alright, I think there is a part where I can go back. Yep. Sucker. Aha. Alright, I'm going back. All right, Tails, help me. Breh. How did I land? Okay, what? We need. that's sad. Oh, wait, I just... Okay. I did not realize I pressed the jump button twice. Aha! I have a massive. We did it. Act 2 completed. Wow, I did horrible. Alright, as it's Emerald 5. Hopefully we can get it.
Start.
80 means. It isn't bad unless Tails screws it up for you. And I was about to say, okay, I was supposed to collect. I thought I was supposed to collect all of those. Yeah, it's sending me to the back. Start right. I can keep doing this apparently forever, I think. Well, not forever, like 3 times or twice, I can't remember. But I know you can do it a decent amount of times before, like, you can't. Alright, I think that's enough. Maybe. 80. Much, much of the course now. Tails looks sad. And I already beat that score. No! Just slowing down during the winning is always just got that. I don't know. Why am I making this sound? Alright, so you take the I'll take the bullet. You take the bullet. I take the bullet. Okay, that's a that's a massive jump. Fifth emerald. Two more to go, boys and girls. Also, the special stage 5 weird. Nice. I seriously do not. I hope this is not an entire water level. Because if so, then Tails would make a horrible submarine. Give me a minute. I seriously hope the footage I just recorded did not just go away forever, because... Alright.
Mom?
I don't know if the footage went away. But if it did, I'll just explain it. So if I got the 5th emerald in the 2nd level, that's it. Not much. Now I'm here. Okay, with the seal that's trying to get me... Right, Tails, you're my submarine. Yeah, okay, apparently that thing becomes indestructible.
Okay, sometimes the most complicated things just need the right tool to bring it all together.
I don't know if that
with the new Kraken app, crypto is made fast, easy, and secure. Try it for yourself. It's an app we think you'll like.
bad. No, I was literally at a water bubble. I was literally at a bubble. So let's go. Gotta go fast, fast, sonic speed. Gotta go fast. That one Sonic anime. The one that Dwayne forced me to watch. Bust its head. Oh. Okay, so apparently, yeah, I did save. Yeah, I should stop in the morning. Wait a minute, there was something up there. I saw something. I'm fine, then Tails just eats, and then Tails just takes the oxygen from himself. Then I was like, oh, now I know I'm in danger. Alright, apparently Ice killed me. I was not trying to do that more than I wanted to, but I'm happy I did. Okay, now I do get it. Okay, what killed it? I did not hit it. I didn't hit it. Thank you. have anxiety. I'm now gonna have anxiety no matter what I do. Because I literally just fell into my pool of death. I remember this one part from the actual game. Don't screw me over. Don't tell me I screw. The game screwed me over. Okay, what did we learn? Don't trust Tails. Okay, what else did we learn? Never believe in Tails, got it. No, Tails! Tails, you just ended both of our lives, and then I didn't even tell you. I didn't even want you to go up. I didn't want you to go up. Just spam the. Go. Just. Go. Tails, you idiot! You. Tails, can I have Knuckles instead? Can I swap out Knuckles? Can I just have Knuckles instead of Tails? Tails, your control sucks so much, Tails. Why can I have Knuckles? Screw it, just kill me. Kill me. Thank you. Tails, you go straight. Just go straight. Tails. I hate Tails. Tails, stop messing this up. Jesus. Look. No. Tails, you're a horrible partner. I'm pretty sure I would want Amy more than Tails. And that means suffering for Sonic. But that means less But that means less drowning. Because at least Amy can fucking. Because at least Amy knows how to not freaking die underwater like an idiot. I bet people are gonna find this one part. I bet people are gonna find this part with Tails just funny and hilarious. I know it. People are gonna be like, haha, this guy hates Tails, it's funny. At least I'll get more subscribers. Number one, it would not let me do a homing attack, so I blame the game. Number two, screw you, Tails. This is your fault. Tails, you got rid of all my lives so far. Tails, I'm freaking dead. I keep dying because of you. Why is he pushing against the wall? I have like 9 lives left, and at the start of this video, I had like almost all my lives. Screw you, Tails. This is impossible. This is impossible, man. Tails. For the love of God. Stop. Seriously, I'm not telling you to go up. I'm telling you to go straight. Stop going up. My God, Tails, you are insufferable. Tails, don't collect the rings, just let me die. Let me die. Can I play sync? I'm gonna die faster in it now. Can I do single player? There's more. Oh my freaking God, finally. Just to swim to victory. I never want to be paired up with Tails ever again. Please do not tell me. Oh, thank you. I really needed that. No. Go back. No. Got another life. Yay. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Tails, you screwed this up for it. No, that's good. I can't hear the music right now. So I hope you guys like the music. Okay, who's the boss? Let's see. Oh, it's Metal Sonic. That's awesome. Wait, are we gonna have like an epic fight on the, oh, that's awesome. Hey, buddy. Can we just do this? I was not expecting that. Okay, I was goofing off too much. And he broke the road underneath. Stop goofing off. I got you now. You sons of... I
Was I supposed to use Tails on that one? No, I'm not using that poser. Freaking help me, I can do this. Is Metal Sonic seriously gonna go? Oh my gosh, that was extremely stupid. Oh my god. I got him. I love this. Whoop, I'm guessing I'm gonna die. But we did it. We saved the world. I'm not getting the chaos emerald in the third level of these acts. Okay, let's go. Okay, that last episode of the day. Hopefully, I can get the chaos emerald. Hopefully, this isn't. Oh, there's wind condition. What is that? Nothing. What the? How? He wasn't even doing his attack. Let's just keep going. I hate doing that sometimes, but it's just so fun. I hate to do something stupid, but it's fun. That does sound something like I would do. Say. Oh no, I remember this now. Yeah, I make sure Tails took you to safety. And it was extremely hard when I was younger, I think that's all I remember. No, no, Tails, help me! I don't know what to do. I don't know what my commentary should be right now. Should I try to be funny? I'll try. You guys wanna hear my Peter Griffin impression? Hey Lois. Today I killed a man.
What? Why? Why, Peter?
Because he was annoying me. He asked me if I was gay.
Peter, you should have just said no. You should not have murdered him.
Also, that, not only that, but he tried to.
What?
Yeah, he got his wife over there. He got his wife. If I describe the scene, I'm pretty sure it's facts.
Tails, you dumb! Tails, damn it! Ugh.
Damn it, Tails. I'm pretty sure Frax would kill us. No, let's just say it was PG.
Cat? How bad was it?
Just imagine if we ended up like one of those rip-offs or like, you know, like Simpsons or something like
that. Oh god, that would be like horrible.
Exactly, that's how it felt.
Wait, he works at your office? What? He works at your office.
You don't screw it.
Oh yeah, I have a friend at school. He brought a Kermit puppy. Like,
damn it, Tails! No!
You don't screw it. I'm not gonna try it.
Oh! That was perfect!
Yay!
Oh my gosh. Alright. That was a long... Today was a long episode. Oh my god, I'm tired, man.
Am I still recording? I am.
Surprising.
All
winner is special stage 6. Okay, 120. I can hear the sound effects barely. I forgot how much money we stuff we needed, how much rings we needed to restart. We have 4 lives now, I think. Okay, we got enough last time, and I just basically just killed us for no reason. Tails just looks depressed. Oh my gosh, okay. 100 more wins. Please don't tell me we need like a lot more, like 500 or something like that. Okay, we need 100 more. Okay. I missed that spring. In other words, I just missed an uncle.
Think that you can just walk out on your family?
It's not what happened. I was taken.
I'm gonna name this episode Losing a Lot and Yelling at Ted. It's okay.
and starting to get angry.
Let's screw it. Screw on this. I got it lowered a lot. That's cool. Please hurry up, game. I'm pretty sure at this point the audience is just bored. They're like, please, dude, hurry up. Finally. Finally, Jesus Christ. Alright. You guys get the gist. Thank you for watching.